Hello, the internet. Welcome to our ongoing series all about ad extensions. My name is Sean Quadlin. I'm a product marketing manager here at Google, focused on SEM best practices. So in this video, we're going to talk about different extensions that you can use to showcase customer satisfaction. I'm sure you're doing a great job with your customers, so how can you tell people who are searching on Google, hey, we do a great job with our customers? Luckily, there are three different ways that you can actually go about this. The first of these extensions is review extensions. They show positive press or awards that you may have earned. You can set these up at the account level for just one review. So it's possibly one of the easiest things to implement, and it can show a really strong performance for you. So when you're finding, when you're implementing review extensions, a key here is finding the right review to actually showcase. You want it to be from a reputable third party within the last 12 months that you're either paraphrasing or quoting directly. And then you're gonna have to link to that review directly. Pick one that's recent. There's some other considerations that you can find on the Help Center, but review extensions can be very powerful. Additionally, there are seller ratings. They appear with your ad if your company has received numerous positive user reviews online. You can qualify by actually having 30 reviews aggregated for you over the last 12 months from certain review sites, along with Google Shopping and Google Trusted Stores. And remember, reviews are for your company. They're not for specific products, so it's going to be at the company level how these reviews are actually showing. And these are intended to benefit you. So if you have a low rating, if it's below 3.5 stars, we're not going to show that review. So really, if you have a good review, we show it off. If not, we're not going to mention it. What's really cool here is you can actually check how you're doing with ratings if you're at that 30 threshold, if you're close to going over it. So head to the URL here and see how your site's doing. Next up is consumer ratings extensions. Consumer ratings drive traffic to your site with the power of consumer opinion. Now you're gonna qualify for these based on data from self-identified customers of your business who responded to Google consumer surveys. The scores from these surveys are benchmarked in each industry, so the ratings reflect how you stack up against related businesses. It's only gonna be relevant to who you actually care about and who the users actually care about. With few exceptions, we don't show ratings below 7.5 in this annotation. So just like for seller ratings, we're not gonna show something that doesn't reflect strongly of you. We want users to see when you stack up well. So improving your ratings in consumer ratings is really just about making improvements that your customers are going to notice and actually change the results within those surveys. If people like you, we're going to brag about that in the results page. So to recap what we talked about to actually showcase when consumers like you a lot, review extensions show positive press or awards that you've earned. Seller ratings appear with your ad if your company has received numerous positive user reviews online. Remember, that's company, not products. Finally, consumer ratings drive traffic to your site with the power of consumer opinion. So that's how you can showcase some really positive customer feedback, but there are other ad extensions, so please check out the rest of the videos in our series. Thanks.